Lake. State police are trying to track down a driver involved in several minor crashes in Franklin and Salisbury. They say the crashes involved a tan or gold pickup truck and that they happened between 1:30 and 2:30 Sunday afternoon. Police believe the pickup crashed four times on South Main Street and Route 127 in Franklin, and then three times on Route 127 and Route 4 in Salisbury. Anyone with information is urged to contact state police.